Last night took an L, but tonight I bounce back.